Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, St. Mary Bella Book. As you can see, I just got back. Today I will be doing a video about how a day in my life, as you can see by the title. But this time I'm not going to be showing you guys any blog. Maybe further ado, we'll start the video continue. But this will be an episode one of how a day in my life, sorry. So number one, I would start before, you can see from my makeup that I just came back. I went out to run some errands. So first of all, I woke up by 5 a.m. in the morning. Yes, we literally woke up 5 a.m. in the morning. I did my prayers. After my prayers, and what else did I do? Okay, I went to do my house chores. Literally, that's what you're supposed to be doing. Then after doing my house chores, I came back, cleaning my mom's room, cleaning my room. Then after that, I did some laundry. I had to wash my clothes. After that, I decorated my room, you know, make sure everything was okay, was fine, was good, in a good place. Then what else did I do? Okay, and after that, I had a chit chat with my mom. Yes, we just had a little chit chat, and I went back watching my movie, a new series I was actually watching. It's actually a Chinese movie. It was really lovely. You guys should go check it out. And the name of the movie is My Sunshine of My Life, or A Sunshine of My Life, something like that. It's very fun, sensitively good. You know the reason why I keep on saying I love Chinese movies? It's just that, you know, apart from British or American movie or other kind of movie they speak English, there's other movies around the whole wide world that they don't speak English, but they're actually movies, a very interesting one. I love also Turkish series. It was so nice. I love Turkish series. I love my love for Rent, or My Life for Rent. It's so interesting, guys. Daphne and Omar. I don't know if you guys have watched that. You should guys go watch it. It's a Turkish movie, so interesting. So I think I'm in episode 29. Then after that, I was still in the morning mood, and after that I slept a little bit and I woke up we ate lunch. My sister made lunch, so she's just a great cook. I love her for that. And after that, we're now in the afternoon. And what did I do in the afternoon? Well, I made some phone calls. Of course, you know, I have to make some phone calls as a YouTuber. And I was trying to, you know, make my Instagram page more funny. Then I posted some on my Instagram page. And after that, I posted something on my Facebook. Then I have to post something from my Likee account. I know you guys. It's so nice. It's like a funny video. And after that, what else tonight? Okay, then I slept. I gave my nap, okay? I think for 4 hours. Then I woke up and I'm planning to do this video that I'm planning to do for you guys. Yeah. And after that, what else did I do? Then I started to, then my sister made dinner. We always make our dinners in this house very early. Literally, you know. Because it was really, I ate noodles. So nice, guys. You guys really try noodles. For those people that don't like noodles, I don't blame you, but the thing is, it depends on how you make the noodles, you know. One thing about cooking, it's not about, like, some people find cooking like boring and eating so boring, but if I cook, I just like to hear the aroma of the food when I'm cooking it. It makes me it just makes me want to eat more. You understand? So it's so good, so nice, so delicious. Then after that, I make up. This makeup that I'm doing, you just saw me now, just for you guys. And after that, I made up. I went out to get something for my mom in the supermarket, and I came back. So I just said, you know, I wanted to blog, but the supermarket didn't accept it at all. They don't like this kind of stuff. So I just said, you know what? Why would this makeup go for waste? Yeah. I have to just tell you guys. So that's it. That's actually what happened in my day. Nothing really, just chilly day, chilly vibe. And it was so nice, so interesting. I really love it so much. Don't mind that my brother is in the background. He's actually eating. So guys, that's how it all went today in my life, in a day of my life as a YouTuber and also as a musician, a jazz musician. I love to sing. But the next time I will be singing for you guys. a lot of songs. So I will be currently telling you guys, this will be like a series. Okay, this is episode one. The next time will be episode two, episode three. I will just currently tell you what happened in my life. So this is what's so funny, yeah. So my mom was in the room and I wanted to tell her something. She was like, "Mommy, my mom wants to tell you something." So literally, I didn't know that. I just forgot that I need to knock in her door before I come in. So I just knocked. I didn't even knock. I just, grandmommy, like, she told me, like, "Get out of my room and knock." I was like, "Ugh, guys, that was the worst of embarrassment ever. And I'm not literally gonna do that again." But I was so happy to, like, tell her. She was, "Listen, but you know, African mom, you gotta do your respect, have a respect for your mood." It was so nice. So how is your government? How is everything going on, guys? I really love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching to this, my a day in my life. I'm telling you.